Valve dropped the Revolution case the other day, and when a new case like this first comes out, players will pay a crazy inflated price for a few cases to try to be the first at getting a few of the high tier skins. I guess this guy was trying to do that, but instead of getting any pinks or reds, he ended up opening 3 golds within 30 cases. Like, this is actually insane.
I was not expecting that. I didn't.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Blues 2 golds.
I know, they're all blues 2 golds.
Oh my god!
No, 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 no.
Oh my god!
No way!
There's no way!
There's no way, Tony!